Tesla's full self-driving beta also includes Auto Park. Here's how it works. When you stop and put your car in reverse, the car realizes there's a parking spot. You just hit start. Look at how this wheel just turns. The car is going forward and backward, and I'm not doing anything. This is actually trippy and kind of hilarious. Doing it a little slow, though. Let's check the results. Here she is, right in between the lines. Not bad, it just took a little bit of time.